today, I want you to know that the Bible is filled with what God wants you to possess and want you to live by and live with in your daily life. And I hear conversations going on in the world around the church that is directly opposite from what is in the B-I-B-L-E, Basic Instructions Before Leaving Earth. It is time that the church be healthy as God made it to be when he first called the church to be his people in Exodus chapter 19, verses 5 and 6.